Okay, cool. Well, I'm excited to see you do your thing. How many are you going to be singing for us today?
Just two.
Two songs. All right.
All right. What's up, guys?
Yeah!
I see you. All right, so I'm going to be doing two songs for you guys. I'm sure you know them. This first one is called Sugar by 185.
Turn back time to the good old days.
fight for it. Sees the dream of adding space behind the laughing at a face. Saying, wake up, you need more money. Yeah. Tell the living names, make the room around the ship, and then we fight for it. Sees the dream of adding space behind the laughing at a face. Saying, wake up, you need more money.
You can find me at Jon_Klaasen on everything. Musically, Twitter. Thank you guys.
Hey. You killed it! You're amazing! How long have you been singing for? Your whole entire life? Well, who inspires you? Who's your favorite artist of all time? You can only listen to one artist for the rest of your life. Which one are you choosing?
Tori Kelly.
That's a very intense question, by the way.
Tori Kelly.
Yeah!
Really? Actually, you like Tori Kelly too. Really, what about her do you love so much? Like, her music?
I think what she writes about is really cool, and also her vocal abilities are just like insane.
All the runs that she does, yeah. And like the way you have to just hear that and stuff. Yeah, so when you're in the studio and you're like making music, for the people that don't know how a song is made, an artist jumps on the mic and they hear a beat and they just kind of start coming up with like melodies and stuff like that. Do you ever get nervous when you're in the studio, you're in the booth, and you're kind of just like singing and stuff, and you're just trying to come up with like a good song and everything?
No, not at all. I think that's one of the more fun parts about like being a musician and working on my art, I guess you could say. It's just being able to have that creative flow with a bunch of your friends and producers and stuff.
Yeah. And are you selective with who you allow to come into the studio with you? Because when somebody's making music, you want people with the right energy, with the right vibe. They have to just like be able to vibe with you in the studio, because if you feel uncomfortable, you're not going to be able to make the music, right?
Yeah. Oh yeah, absolutely. Yeah, I've been in some studios where you just kind of get cut off of everything, and it's not really, it never becomes your own idea. So you definitely have to pick the right people to write with.
Because you're making art together. That's awesome. Well, does anybody want to come up for a meet and greet to come take a picture with him on the stage? If you do, I want you guys to make some noise. I'm going to be choosing the people that scream the loudest.
So
who wants to come up here and take a picture? Come on up, guys.
It's okay, he knows me anyways.
Yeah, I just walked into a mic. There we go. I don't feel great anymore. Anybody else want to come up and meet the wonderful person? And I'm gonna meet you right now.
I mean, I met him already.